back the voice news. I am Palak with you. Now, negative report of COVID will not have to be shown before entering Missouri. Strictness on increasing crowd tourists in Missouri are seen violating the COVID guidelines amid the threat of the third wave of COVID. In such a situation showing strictness, the administration has made corona negative report mandatory for the tourists. After the second wave of corona and the relaxation of restrictions, people are seen going towards the hilly areas for holidays and relief from the heat. There is an influx of tourists in Missouri, Manali, Dalita. In such a situation, the administration's Missouri showing strictness has made a corona negative report mandatory for the tourists. Actually, after slowing down in the second wave of COVID, most of the states have been freed from restriction. At the same time, people are being seen leaving the hill stations to get relief from the holidays and heat. In the past, many pictures of Missouri, Nainital, Manali have come to the fore where the tourists have seen violating the corona rules. It will be mandatory to show corona negative test report. On the other hand, there is tension regarding the third wave of corona. While people are seen walking on the hill stations carelessly without wearing masks and social distancing. Let me tell you, recently pictures of competitive fall of Missouri has gone viral where people are clearly seen violating the COVID rules in such a situation. Showing strictness, the administration has made it mandatory for the all tourists entering Missouri to show the corona negative test report. Report will be sent back if not shown. It is clear that due to the scorching heat falling in the plains, people are turning towards the mountains. The number of tourists in Missouri is increasing tremendously, as well as people are not following the COVID rules. In the view of the threat of the third wave of COVID, the administration has decided to make it strict and has made it clear that all the tourists entering Missouri should have a corona negative report, and if the tourists do not have the report, then they should be sent to Missouri. They will be back from the crusher itself. According to Missouri Police Officer Narendra Pant, only those tourists who have online hotel booking and corona investigation report will be allowed to go inside. If you're watching on Facebook, then follow this page. If you're watching on YouTube, then like, subscribe and share. And don't forget to press bell icon.